guys. Thank you for watching and subscribing to me. Because I know us readers, all of us are talking about the same thing on every channel, just in our own special little way. But today I'm starting with the Cassarian article. I always start my articles for today. How are y'all doing on a hot summer Sunday? If you are not grateful, I'm drinking water. If you are not grateful about something, be grateful about something. Every time you wake up your eyes, just say, Lord, thank you for opening up my eyes. Thank you for access of my limbs. Thank you for the breath that you give me. Okay? And you make your own list as you go, as you should. Okay? This is the Cancerian myth. God, ancestors, universe, descendant masters, please give a message to tell my collective today. Nostalgia. Learning from the past. Be in the now. Yes, your intuition is correct. It's up to you. Take a risk. Speak the truth. Reflect on what you want. I know that one's for me. I need to go ahead and do my autobiography. I think I'm going to start videoing it today. It's on my YouTube station. That's my original station that I started off with. It's my own self-truth about my recovery and my awakening. And my rebirth of my life, relationships, familyships, so on and on. And that's on Empath Healing by Tatasha Miller, okay? So I'm going to start today. I think I'm going to pre-re-record once I finish with you guys, and you should see it posted by 8 o'clock tonight. I'm just going to do segments. Leader, self-made boss, powerful, dignity, think outside the box. Word? Mommy, that's what I'm talking about. What, baby? What, baby? Where am I going? Oh, you want to jump? Yeah? Okay, hold on 1 second. Okay. Hold on 1 second, baby, okay? Okay. Let's get where we're going with this. Come on, back. Okay, come on, Papa. I'm recording. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Try to make this quick. Obviously, Tristan has an other agenda for me. I love my baby. He's so persistent. That's that Scorpio-ness in him. I'm going to pull a couple cards to explain what spirit's saying. If you don't know now, you're about to know. Okay? Let's start with nostalgia. Nostalgia. What do the collective needs to know about nostalgia? The sun in reverse. With the King of Pentacles. So on the nostalgia side for the collector, there's no agenda. And Tara, flip and switch it. It could be you or somebody in your energy. You don't feel like that you are, yes, your intuition is correct. Five of Swords. You don't feel like that you are making a difference. It's slow process. And everything you do is slow, y'all. You don't want nothing that's fast, believe me. Believe you me, out of experiences, I don't want nothing to go fast. Slow and steady wins my race these days. Okay, with the yes, your intention is correct. Five of Wands, the Emperor, and the Star. Spirit is telling me that you are a leader. You are the star. You know the direction. Okay? You're having inner conflict. Okay? Wrestling with the fact, should you or should you not? Whether it's career, finance, or relationship. Okay? It is up to you stating your own truth. I don't even need to pull the card. That's boundaries. That's respect. Don't juggle the fact with the Two of Pentacles. Run to come water. It is your past. Stand up for it. Even though the devil don't want you to do it. And the devil can mean, like, I wrestle with the fact all the time about telling my truth because I'm afraid of what people gonna think. Now I'm at to the point, I don't even care. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do what I gotta do and stand up what I gotta stand up. It's my healing, not yours, okay? Leadership. You have the Temperance. You have the Balance with the Justice. And you have the Six of Pentacles. And one more. It's like, pull one more. And it shows fulfillment at the bottom of the deck. Ace of Cups. It's your wish. It's what you meant to do. Sometimes you gotta stand on what you mean to do in this world. Even though you feel like it's going to put you on the scene. It's going to make you feel a certain kind of way. It's going to make people feel a certain kind of way with the Devil card. That's all inter-confliction. That's what the devil wants you to do. But you have to show your leadership. And don't be nostalgic about it. And yes, your intuition is right. It's up to you. And you are that leader. Okay? And I'm going to pull a fallback. I love fallback. Let's end this with a fallback article. Because sometimes you just need space to think about it. I know I thought about telling my story. And I am going to tell my story. And I did wrestle with it. But this is my opinion. You can either like it or don't buy the book. Or you can flip. It don't matter. You can stop a book. You can flip up. You ain't got to listen to it. But those that will be healed. Because my story is definitely a healing one. Okay, that's one card. The fallback. Okay. With the fallback article. Pause. Take a minute. Close your eyes. Relax your body. Just breathe. Slowly take a deep breath. And that is basically the truth. When you know you're called to do something, okay? And sometimes it can be overwhelming. Like, you just don't know. Like, the smallest things in your life, your career, your family, you know, that leadership position is not an easy position, y'all. I'm telling you, it's not. You got to do certain things you don't want to do. Stand up places you don't want to stand up. Make amends with people that you really didn't really care to make amends with. And leave people behind that no longer serve you. I know, okay? The call was made and I answered that call. I'm not going to tell you it's the easiest thing, but it's the most self-enjoyment and fulfilling thing that you could ever feel in your life and in dinner, to stand in your own self-truth, regardless of what anybody thinks or feel, regardless of what goes on, regardless if, you know, they like you or not. People see me alone, but from the eyes view, I am never alone. I always have my ancestors next to me. I have my angels by my side. They always got my back. That's why I'm not afraid to walk alone. You gotta just step out on faith. That's that footsteps. You notice, you take one and God take three more. You take one more and God take three more. You don't have to have a platform. You don't have to read cards. You don't have to do anything. But do what you love. That could be painting. You could sing. You can do anything. But take that leadership, because that's that calling. Pick up the phone. God's ready for you to answer. Bye.